One surprising question I seem to get a lot is, what is my favorite body lotion? Which, you know, in the past, I'd always thought people just kind of go and buy body lotion. Like, they'll just go to the drugstore, pick out a body lotion, and they're good. But I've realized that people want to know what is the best body lotion out there. And I have some of my favorites, so I'm going to share them. So getting into some of these favorite body lotions, these are just lotions that I've been using for a little while. I don't think I switch out as often as I do with the skincare products I use on my face. And like I said, you know, a lot of the products that you're using on your face, you can use on your body, and I tend to. Anything that's like a reject for my face, not because it's a product I dislike, but maybe if it's a product that I just didn't think was working well for my face, or I just didn't need it, but I opened it anyway. Like if I have another retinol or something, or a retinol that's too strong, I'll use that on my body because guess what? Your body needs it too. The other thing is, you guys know that I bring a lot of my facial skincare all the way down to this area. So from here to like here, I am covered in like my face creams and stuff. So that general vicinity is already taken care of with my skincare routine that's for my face. But when it comes to my body, one lotion that I talk about all the time that I think is great for all skin types is this one from Necessaire. It's a little bit pricey for a lotion, but it's very nice. And one of the reasons why I like it is because they kind of take the same approach for skincare for your face, but for your body, right? So their body lotion, for instance, has niacinamide in it. You guys know I love niacinamide, so of course I'm gonna love this body lotion. It has lots of different vitamins and omega fatty acids in it as well. And it feels nice. It's a kind of like a perfect texture for all skin types. And that's obviously why they call it a body lotion, because it's not as rich as a cream. So for people that have normal skin that's not really dry, this is your everyday body lotion. And when it comes to applying your body lotion, by the way, you're gonna get the best results if you apply it directly out of the shower. Like when I get out of the shower and it's still kind of steamy and humid in there, I leave the doors closed and I put all my body lotion on while my skin is still damp. It's the same concept as your facial skincare routine. I also tend to really like body lotions that have a fragrance to them, but for some reason I like their fragrance-free body lotion. It's really nice. I don't think that they have other fragrances when it comes to the lotion. So they're really taking that approach again of like facial skincare. You can see that it has this light texture to it, and it absorbs really nicely into the skin. I'd say my only complaint, now I've got like two complaints. It's a little pricey for a body product, right? I feel like people haven't really wrapped their heads around buying skincare that's really effective for their bodies, but I like to think that it's worth it because it does have some of those really nice ingredients that I want for my face. And I would venture to say you could probably use this on your face as well. The only complaint I really have about this is that it comes in this tube, and sometimes when you're getting closer to the end of it, the tube's a little bit annoying. It starts to get like, you're kind of like fighting with it and squeezing out all the rest of it at the very, very end. I really like to have a pump when it comes to my lotions, or a tub. That's probably my preferred, but it's such a minor complaint though. Otherwise, it's a really beautiful body lotion. All right, so the next body moisturizer I want to talk about is this one. It's the Josie Maran Skin Dope CBD Body Butter. This has argan oil in it, which I think is a really nice oil for your skin just in general. It's nice for your hair. Argan oil had a moment a few years ago, and I feel like it actually still deserves to have a little bit of a moment, but it's not as trendy as it used to be. Argan oil is a very nice ingredient though for your skin, and especially when it's formulated into a product like this. The reason why I actually bought this is because it has CBD in it, and I was kind of like testing out CBD beauty products and skincare and stuff because I've been very like curious about what makes CBD so popular. Is it just a trend, or do people really like it? And what I found about CBD is that it's very anti-inflammatory and it's very soothing to the skin. And it also is just a very nice moisturizing ingredient. At the very least, like it's a nice moisturizing ingredient. I got this jar and I was like, oh gosh, this is not gonna last long for a body product. But it turns out this has this really beautiful body butter consistency to it, and I don't end up using a lot of it when I am using it, so it lasts longer than you would expect it to. It has a little bit of a fragrance to it, but it's a very light fragrance. I think for people who have maybe a little bit more like normal skin that gets a little drier during the winter time, those are the people that will really appreciate this body lotion. I think if you have dry skin, there are a couple of other lotions or body moisturizers that I'm gonna talk about, but this one is really nice. I wouldn't necessarily say it's worth the price tag. This is definitely really pricey. This is expensive for a body butter, a body moisturizer. It's like almost $60, so you know, obviously do with that what you will, but if you are looking for a nice CBD product and you want to experience that as a moisturizer, I recommend trying it. It has been very nice and I do like using it on my body. Now, when it comes to a body lotion that you've heard me talk about several times, there is this one. This is by Bioderma. This is their Adoderm Intensive Balm. This lasts a very long time. I love that it's in a pump jar, that it's got a pump to it and stuff, but this is truly, like, to me, it's like a skin saving body lotion. It's not really heavy. It feels like a nice rich lotion, but it has ceramides in it. It has mineral oil in it, which is a really good occlusive. It's, in my opinion, a little bit more elegant in a formula like this than petrolatum, because sometimes petrolatum can feel very heavy. And it's really great for anybody that has psoriasis or rosacea or eczema, people that have chronic dryness to their skin because of ailments like that. The way to think about this one is you constantly hear us talk about your skin barrier repair and strengthening your skin barrier and stuff. That's what this is, because it has that focus on the ceramides in it. So it's mineral oil and then some other nice humectants like glycerin and stuff, and then it has the ceramides in it. So it's especially great for people that get so dry or irritated on their skin that they're starting to feel a little bit itchy. This is a really wonderful lotion to help soothe that itchiness and that dryness, and you feel like your skin just feels so much more moisturized and hydrated the minute you use it. Like, you put this on and you feel so good. It's a very nice lotion. It's so nice that I've recommended using it for the face. It's fragrance free. It's very straightforward. I would even put this on my children and feel like this is a great moisturizer for them too. So I highly recommend this one, Bioderma. It's good and it'll last you forever. And then last, for anybody that has just really dry skin right now, ta-da, this is by Cetaphil. This is their moisturizing cream. Again, this is for your body, but I have said to people when they tell me that they have really dry skin that they might really like this one for their faces. And the reason for that is because one of the main ingredients is petrolatum. I know that everybody has probably heard of petrolatum. You know of Vaseline, but that's kind of not that elegant. And I know that slugging is very popular right now, but if you don't want to go as far as slugging and using something that's really just like fully glistening, you know, like makes you look like a jelly donut, then this is kind of like that next best thing. It's like a step down from like going full slug on your face, right? So it has hydrating ingredients like glycerin in it. It has that petrolatum and it has a beautiful cream consistency. You can see in this tub that it's very thick. So this is, again, it's that step down. It's just one step away from slugging your face. So if you have really dry, sensitive skin, this is a great product to moisturize. And again, I've recommended using this one for your face because it's so nice. You can almost even use it as a sleeping mask, and it's very affordable too. It's a cheap product to purchase at the drugstore, and I feel like it's accessible to most people. So those are my favorite body lotions right now. It's constantly changing. I've never really stopped to put a lot of thought into, you know, what are my favorite body lotions, but I'm gonna start paying attention more too, because I think people really are starting to pay attention to their body skincare routines, which makes me really happy. And so I'll start putting a little bit more thought and effort into it too, and sharing all of that with you guys as well. You can find me on Instagram. I'm at Susan Yara. If you have a favorite body lotion, definitely share that with us, because I'll even give it a try. If you say you like it that much, I wanna try it too. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.